Your tax money spent on campy videos. A review by our Scott McFarland found federal government agencies fleecing taxpayers for films. Scott has more on the spoof movies shown inside government offices, but coming out of your pocket.
Despite a backlog of claims from needy veterans and staggering health care costs, the U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs squandered about $50,000 filming a spoof of the movie Patton to share with employees who attended a 2011 conference in Orlando. And just unearthed by a conservative watchdog group called Judicial Watch, this video by employees of the U.S. General Services Administration. An amateur rendition of the movie Rocky, an in-house video for an employee town hall meeting. They also did a rap video.
We need big bucks, and I cannot lie.
And a version of Jeopardy.
Sitting on our...
They're a waste of time. They're obviously stupid. These are high-level government officials that are doing these videos. So the videos you see are of officials who are being paid the most within our federal government.
A spokesman for the agency's new director says these were produced in 2011, before the director took over. He's asked internal agency investigators to review them, saying the videos were produced during a period with a, quote, pattern of misjudgment.
To boldly go.
The IRS also taking heat for spending tens of thousands of tax dollars for a video spoof of Star Trek and a line dance, part of a $4 million conference for agency workers in Anaheim, for which one agency executive had to answer in front of Congress.
It's embarrassing. And I apologize.
Both the VA and the General Services Administration have issued statements saying they're trying to reduce what they spend on videos and conferences. And the Obama administration has issued an executive order to reduce conference expenses government-wide. Scott McFarland, Channel 11 News.